Identify all of the terms like 1/4 x squared. All right, so we're looking for terms that have x squared. We have one here and one there. As you can see, the coefficient has nothing to do with whether or not terms are like or not. So just the variable and the power that the variable is raised to. So the answer is C and D.